to another episode here on What? This is Daisy. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today's video is inspired by a video that I saw on YouTube with Lisa Etheridge, and she was doing a Sophia Loren inspired look on Huda Beauty. My boyfriend still said I look like and reminded him of Sophia Loren, and in my head I'm like, what the F is wrong with you? Because I do not see any type of resemblance. Of course, I'm a fan of Sophia Loren. I'm also a fan of Huda Beauty, and I'm all about the exotic girls, the ethnic girls that embrace their beauty, because it is about damn time. Ethnic people look beautiful as well. So if you guys want to learn how to recreate this look that I really, really love how it turned out, then stay right there and let's just jump right into it, because Sophia Loren ain't got no time to be waiting on you. Give this video your biggest thumbs up. Let me know that you enjoyed my Sophia Loren inspired look, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Catch you on my next adventure. Yeah.
Take a chance. Don't be a dopey or a gumbo. Go around in a trance. One step, two step, step into a new step, live. Presto, presto, do your best. Do it with a big bang bang. A big bang bang. A big bang.